That's $100 worth of fuel mine apparel. Uh-oh.